Hello. Off to New York City next week for the New York City Independent Film Festival for Flim, the movie, which took 4 years to make. And we're accumulating an incredible cast and a fantastic bunch of people. This particular one I'd like to dedicate to Alex Giannini specifically, who lost his life last week. It just shocked me to the core. But really is instrumental in the journey of Flim, because I started improvising with Alex 20 years ago, and then we met Jay Leggett together, and I've done various projects with Alex, improvising, written scripts, and he plays Max Clifford in Flim, and I'm really, really pleased he got to see it. And so this one's for you, Baiza. And it's also for Laurie Petlon, who lost her life this year, who was remarkable in making an independent film. She found us on Twitter, some sort of link through my wife, and I tweeted about possibly raising some funds for post-production, and she got in touch with me and said, would you be interested in a single investment? I said, well, absolutely, yes. And she sent over a nice fee to help us in post-production and got the film out there and out there and got into rain dance, blah blah. So Laurie Petlon and Alex Giannini, this one's for you. Thank you very much.